Impact's always there on time. You can say that whenever you want, pretty much. Recall in gravity may stay for it. Impact knows how desperate it's going to be and dives right on a cop at the very start of it all. I don't think she can kite this.
Well, he lost the turret.
You're going to get some damage, but Rexile's out.
If H2K stay in this mid lane, he's going now.
They are coming in. Oh,
Tony!
He gets a Tibbers on his head, but that's not going to stop Fnatic. Just slow him down for a second. Yharnam, Onslaught of Shadows onto him. Can he stay alive? I don't think so. Tony picking him up. Kasing just going to get melted after the fact. Two for none.
Even on summoners as well. Now Minios has made his way to the top lane, though. That's the pressure we were looking for. Maokai sets it up.
Level 5's here. Doesn't look like anybody's going to be hitting 6 just yet. Quas bumps Minios as well on the Arctic Assault, but it looks like they have enough to freeze the horse, cut him down, start producing a little bit.
He's level 2! Wait a minute! Oh my god! He leveled as the minions were dying around him!
Quas!
And he gets first...
还好这一技能一个滑步赶紧躲开，还要反打。我兄哥这边好凶，合同在旁边，又一个没打到三次一炮，又是三毛，还进了点火药一炮。哎呀，南枪没打着，这人马天哪！一个大招直接是平秒死两人，原来三个没机会，他的后手是人马，与这里边也难打一死，大家一波了，你也得被死了，一番超远距离的 Q 技能3+2，这一波打出了3+2。
MLXG might need to be careful. That is going to be a nice bandage toss from TBQ. Wow. He's looking to come through. Oh my god, that cocoon was amazing. As Sky comes through into the back line as well. The Curse of the Sad Mummy a little bit sad here at this stage because the AD carry already dead. MLXG going to die, but Wuxian still doing damage here on the back line. Sky rampaging through this fight. The bird very, very low. The Flash Frost almost managing to net a kill into Assassin, but not quite as Sky comes around. The egg is going to fall, maybe even just get eaten. No, it's not. It's Wuxian gonna lock down that kill. That is a 3-for-1 so far, and King, they may be able to take down this inhibitor.
Wayless played that fight so smartly. They're continuing, though.
Yeah, Wuxian actually gets the swap onto Flame here as well, held onto the ultimate for that whole time. The double kill, and that's...